Hey there everyone, what's up and welcome back to another video. As we all know, the movie industry has a lot of perks for celebrities as it provides them with massive fame and fortune. However, what we often forget is the fact that there have been celebrities who once rose to success and are now lost somewhere in this brutal world. Due to the hustle and bustle of this world, we often forget our favorite celebrities who are not famous anymore. Let us take you down memory lane and remind you of the movie stars who lost all fame and stardom. But before we begin, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on anything. Alright, let's get to it. Number 6, Edward Furlong. We all remember him from Terminator 2 when he played the role of John Connor. He rose to fame between 1991 to 1993. During this time, he won several awards due to the famous roles he played on screen. Initially, he was famous for his different roles. Later, his reason for popularity shifted to his relationships. He became famous for dating his 29-year-old tutor at the age of 15, and this became a headline when the tutor confirmed that she suffered from physical abuse during the relationship. He was also charged with domestic violence by his wife in 2006. As a result of these charges, he lost all the fame. Number 5, Brendan Fraser. This famous actor who starred in The Mummy got successful due to his movie The Journey to the Center of the Earth, which became a massive hit on the box office due to its remarkable cinematography and of course Fraser's acting too. Some years later, he got another chance to play the lead role in the film's sequel. However, he made a shocking decision as he chose Furry Vengeance and another movie over it. He let go of his lead role and both of his chosen films did not prove to be a hit. His graph has gone downhill after this incident. Number 4, Mike Myers. Initially, he played a common role in Saturday Night. However, things turned in his favor when he played the lead roles in Austin Powers and Wayne's World. As these films were a huge hit, Myers instantly became a celebrity too. Some years later, his success turned into a downfall as well. His co-star, Amy Hill, stated that working with him was a terrible experience, and many other people on the sets reported that he was a controlling person with a complicated personality, and thus he lost his stardom. Number 3, Brian Bonzel. Brian was famous for his role in Family Ties, where he played the character of Andrew Andy. As he entered the movie industry as a child star, he received success from the beginning, too. He got a lot of roles during his childhood in the most famous movies, but as he grew up, he decided to do a career switch. He tried his luck in the music industry and left acting. Moreover, his girlfriend filed a case against him for assaulting her and his career went downhill after that. Number 2, Dustin Diamond. Famous for his role as a geek in College Years, Dustin Diamond got another chance to play one of the main characters in its sequel. However, after the initial success, his luck was not on his side anymore, which was pretty evident in the roles he got later on. He was a part of successful movies like American Pie. However, he got to play side characters only. Soon, these characters were not offered to him anymore as well. As a result, he became an alcoholic and began living a life away from all the success. Number 1, Mike Tyson. Being a heavyweight champion, it looks like Mike Tyson was not able to handle the weight of his success, which was quite contrary to his image. During his childhood, he was a victim of bullying, as the people in his locality picked on him due to his voice and speech issues. As a result of the constant bullying, he often got into fights with the people in his Brooklyn neighborhood. What can be deplorable to many of his fans is the fact that he got arrested 38 times before he turned 13. He became a millionaire at a very young age and spent a lot of money on his lavish lifestyle, which included drugs, trips, etc. According to sources, he earned $65 million in a year and spent $63 million during the same year. Consequent to his lavish lifestyle, there came a time when it became difficult for him to maintain it all. He got bankrupt in 2003 as it became impossible for him to pay his bills and employees anymore. He retired in 2005 and his alcoholism led to his downfall as he was unable to pay his debts due to this habit. By looking at the unpredictable life and stardom of all these celebrities, we can come to the conclusion that our success can turn into failure in a short span of time. Also, the movie industry is one of the most brutal industries, as celebrities who were once followed by millions of fans are now left alone in the darkness. This brings us to the end of our video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then let us know by liking the video. Stick around for more amazing content, as we'll soon be seeing you in another video. Until then, take care and goodbye.